You, get out of the rain! Come undercover!
Boy, welcome to another week. This is sharing. Want some nuts? And this is garden time.
After a cool low of 6, we're heading for a top of 16 degrees. And looking further ahead, partly cloudy and 18 for both Tuesday and Wednesday. Showers developing on Thursday, possibly continuing through Friday and Saturday. So there is still some relatively warm weather about for this time of year, Jen.
It's Brad, but thanks anyway. Well, this week as the wild weather continues, your gutters are probably clogging up and just water's coming in over the edge. So I'm going to show you how to clear them up. And then afterwards, I'll tell you to call me and get me to do it. This is a really handy gutter tool for a couple of bucks at Bunnings. So to make it easier on your hands, pick up one of these, you don't end up cutting your hands. What you're going to need as well is a really nice sturdy ladder. If you don't have a sturdy ladder, call me. So, we want to make sure our ladder is sitting on the eaves, is the easiest. Instead of pushing the gutter in, make sure you've got a sturdy footing, and if you have someone at home to help you, getting to hold the ladder, or call me, I'll hold the ladder for you. So with the gutter tool, what you want to do is you want to be hacking at it with the gutter cleanup on this angle, and at the end you'll be pushing on the excess once all the rest is hacked out. So take it along. Here's one of those bunch of it that's just been recently cleaned out. Easiest to start from the drain pipe and work your way back. So once you get to the very end, then all your water flows out and washes down all the gun. Good. Now, getting up a ladder in this wet weather can be quite dangerous. 1 minute, you're cleaning out the gutters. The next thing you know, whoop, whoop, whoop.
Ah. Ooh. Ah.
You don't want this to happen. So, here's the deal.
Oh no, my gutters are overflowing. How am I gonna get to my front door? Oh, just hit me. I'll give Jerome Garden Care a call. Jim's Mowing also does gutters. Give them a call.
Oh, gee. Business is a bit slow this month. Oh well. Better get... Oh! Giroux Garden Care, this is Brad. Uh-huh. No, you hang up.